is welcome to today's video. Make sure you visit podcastformarketers.com for more information. Over there, I have a really kick-ass course on how you can make at least a few grand a month on simple reoccurring revenue, right? And that's called Freedom Funnels. And make sure that you like this video and subscribe to my channel, man. I'm put out videos every day, so you don't want to miss what I put up, because I put out some pretty kick-ass content. And man, I always want you guys to comment below, man. I love, absolutely love all the comments you guys bring. Let me know what you're thinking. If you have any questions, I'm always in the comment section. I really love the community. Let's get into the video. All right, guys, so today I wanted to introduce you to Mautic, whatever you want to call it. The one thing it is a pretty interesting, and it's a free marketing solution, right? So notice I didn't just say it's an email marketing solution. It is a total marketing solution for what you need, all right? So right now you're looking at the dashboard, and you can, this is all adjustable, right? So you can say, I want to add or a widget, or, you know, change things around. You can grab things and move them around. You can see here, move your things around if you want to, and see how many contacts were created. This was buggy, and I want to give you guys a caveat. Once you get to this level right here, 2.10, which is down here at the bottom, I think. 2.10, that's all I'm writing a check for. I can't say what's going to happen after that, but right now it's not buggy and it works pretty well. All right, so what I wanted to show you, it's on the PHP framework, and I'm on a shared hosting and it works fine, but we're going to talk about hosting. This is an entire series of videos that I wanted to talk about Mautic, because it is really an awesome tool, and Active Campaign and all of these other places are way overpriced. And you can, seriously, this is literally $5 a month or $4 a month that I'm paying to host this right now. And it takes care of all my marketing needs. Now, I do have a backup, and we'll talk about that in another video, just in case they decide to do an update. But right now, this last update they've done, I won't be updating for a while. And I'll show you again how to go see which updates are buggy. They're going to hit you right here with this little bell, and it's going to say, you know, the new Mautic, blah, blah, blah. Don't do it. If you have a version that's not buggy, which should be 2.10, which is not buggy, don't update. Always look to see what other people are talking about first. The next thing I want to talk to you about is where to host this. A lot of people don't have it. And I have, if you look down below, it's called In Motion Hosting, a one-click solution. And I'm going to show that in the next video as well. You just push one button. It's like a WordPress installation. You click that one button. You install it. Done. And then before you do anything, you're going to have this upgrade to the new version. Upgrade to that new version, and it'll do it right here in the interface, and you'll be good to go. So I kind of wanted to show you that, you know, you have a calendar for events that you can see what's going on here, what happened, what did you do, right? You have your contacts, and I can't stay on this page for long, but you do have your contacts. You can also set up companies, which is really interesting, okay? And you set them up as they're going to be like a contact. Like, say, for instance, you're doing business with an entire company instead of an individual. And we'll talk about integrating later on. Segments are just lists. These are all the lists, people that purchased products, so on and so forth. And you can see that, you know, you'll have how many contacts you have in each list. And you add each list to a campaign, okay? And we'll get to that in a minute. So what's really cool is that you can add, like, say, for instance, if you want to have a download of a special PDF or a checklist, you can give Mautic that checklist, and people can download it directly from here, okay? Forms. This is where you're going to build your forms out for people to opt in, you know, to get your PDFs and your checklists and so on and so forth, right? So these forms, again, once somebody fills out the form, they can be sent to a certain campaign. You can build landing pages. Now, what's really cool is, and I'll talk about this in a moment, is you can use another landing page. So this is what I want to show you. I actually took the landing page from Landing Eye, which you guys know about Landing Eye already, right? Or Landing-y, okay? So we actually took the page from here and embedded it right here, in Mautic, right? Which is really cool, right? So you can have your own landing pages, and I'll tell you why that's cool in a moment. There's an actual builder, so you can make landing pages, right? But you may not want to use their builder. It's not the best builder, but it's there. And there's templates, and again, you could just have someone build a landing page in HTML, and you can just use the HTML coder build. Dynamic content. So people that come to those landing pages or any other page that you decide to use, you can actually say, "Hey, Sonny, how's it going? Welcome back," if they've already been in your system, which is really cool. Now, campaigns, this is where it's really cool, and I'm going to let you see what a campaign looks like, okay? So this is where you actually build out like you would in Active Campaign or Infusionsoft or wherever. You build out, and this is my campaign, when people opt in, and you're going to build out an automated sequence, but it's more than just an autoresponder. It is an actual campaign, right? So if they open an email, I give the contact points. If they visit a page, I adjust the points as well. And then I send another email and I do the same thing. So if they actually click and visit on a page, they get points. And you can also say here that if they didn't open an email, okay? So if they don't open the email, you can also say do something else, send a different email, or adjust contacts as well. So I know this looks confusing, but I'm going to build a campaign for you guys step by step and show you what it's like. But the point system is really important. Okay, so here you wait 3 days here, and then I send out another email. If they haven't purchased anything, or if they have, they would leave out of this sequence altogether and go into a different sequence. This is a sequence of videos that I give away. Okay, and then to modify the contacts, segments. After they open that email, I'll send them to, if they haven't purchased anything, I'll just send them to my normal list, okay? The campaign builder is awesome, okay? And this is pretty much what you're going to get. And the decision making that you have is pretty much the same as what you get in Active Campaign or Infusionsoft. So you have your channels here, and they have what they call marketing messages, okay? So you can actually send off emails. You can send tweets, text messages, and then they have these focus items, which I'll show you that in a moment. You can actually social monitor. So if I decide I want to have people, if anybody mentions me on Twitter, or if they use like hashtag coffee break or anything like that, I can actually grab their information, their Twitter handle, their email, and whatever else is on their profile, and it will add it in a contact list, and I can start a campaign with that. I can tweet them back, or I can send them a text message or an email or whatever I decide to do that, right? And then here's a pointing system I was trying to tell you about here where you can manage triggers. And mine is 100 scoring, tagging and segmentation. So if they, purchase items, they get, scores. If they hit a certain web page, if they click on, links, if they open emails, I have, a system in place. And so just really quickly, I want to show you kind of what that looks like. So if you just come over here and go to points. And you'll see that, okay, so these people have not opened any emails and they're minus 10 points, right? And after a while, I might want to stop dealing with them. But on the other hand, this person here has 745 points, okay? I don't want to keep his stuff on all over the place. I just wanted to show you that really quickly that now when you have a point system, that lets you know that those people read your emails, they've purchased products from you, and they like you. They are your people or whatever, right? So when you have a product to sell, or if you just want to talk to people in general that you know are listening, you can email those people, okay? And I want to show you really quickly that I made something for myself. Let's see here. This is really cool too, because you can find your, just search. All right, so now today what I did was I just made a quick test of emailing myself, and this connects with HubSpot, which I'll show you in the next video. And I sent myself a text message really quickly, just as soon as I opened this test pop-up, which I can show you here really quickly. And so it does pop-ups. And you'll see, boom, right? So I put in my email here, and I put in my phone number, and that pop-up was from Mautic, okay? And it sent me a text message, all right? So this entire tool does so much shit, right? It actually will track people that come to your website. If they land on certain pages, landing pages, if you tell it to, it will trigger events. So give you an example, Voxer does this. If I go to Voxer's page right now, sure enough, they're going to send me a fucking email. It's like clockwork every time, right? Just as soon as I land on their page, they're figuring that, okay, this guy's into Voxer right now. He's interested. Let's send him some more information about it so maybe he'll use the platform more. You can do the same thing if people visit a certain page on your website, like a blog post. You can send a relevant email message or text message or a tweet to that person, as well as if you this thing has a custom unsubscribe and subscribe page that you can tell them, hey man, if you let us know how you want to be contacted, and if they would like to have tweets, they can just say, well, just tweet me, or just contact me on social media, or just send an email, but don't send any more than once a month, right? So it really is a total marketing solution, and it's 100% free. So if you decide that you want to download it, or just check it out, go to Mautic.org, okay? If you go to Mautic.com, it is the hosted solution. And you can get the free hosted solution for up to 1,000 contacts and 1,000 emails a day or something like that. So let's see what you get here. So it's 1,000 per day limit for email marketing, and contacts you can have 5,000. That's actually not that bad for starting off for free, right? So if you just wanted to go ahead and check it out, go to Mautic.com, and that's a hosted solution. So you totally get it all free. You can go check it out and just walk through it and check it out. While I'm going through this video series, go get this free service, right? And I'm going to show you guys how to connect it to SparkPost, or anybody that you want to connect it to, right? But I'll show you how to connect it to SparkPost. And how to get it up and running. It is a really good free solution. And as you can see, it's a marketing solution, okay? So you get your multi-channel communications, lead scoring, automated campaigns, account-based marketing. You can only use one user now. If you have your own, you can do what you want to do. I have a custom domain, obviously, and you don't get any training or anything with the free. You get pretty much everything else that you need, like contact management and so on and so forth. So why don't you guys go ahead and sign up for free, on the free version. I mean, I don't get anything out of this, guys. I'm just showing you what I do. And I do it for a couple of reasons. Now, I can afford to go to Active Campaign, but they booted me because they don't want marketers, right? So here you have the freedom to do what you want to do. And I'll show you how to white label your Mautic installation as well. Coffee break. Ha ha ha.